Welcome to Machine Vision tutorial. Today I will show you how to make simple application for resistor counting. Let's start from hardware, because if you choose the right one, the rest of the application will be very easy. In this case, the most important part is lighting. Absolutely the best for this vision system will be backlight. Unfortunately, I don't have this one in the office right now, so I made it from TPL modular ring light. I just put a sheet of paper on the reverse dome. As acquisition hardware, I'm using 5 megapixel Basler mono camera with simplest lens with 8mm fixed focal length. For this project, I'm gonna use Adaptive Vision Studio 4.12. Okay, so let's start with image acquisition filter. I will use one that is designed for Basler cameras. I'm not changing default settings of this filter. So let's try to acquire image. Okay, perfect. The goal is to count all these resistors which are visible on the image. In this video, I will show you a method which is the best and the simplest in my opinion. Drag and drop scan stripes filter and make sure to select multiple variant. Connect filter with previous one. Now I'm gonna set scanning path, which should cross the resistors. Increase scan width a little bit. And it's already working. To make sure that you are measuring resistors and nothing more, you can measure width of the single resistor in the widest and narrowest points. Insert measurements with some tolerance into filter properties. To check a number of detected resistors, just drag and drop proper output to preview. As you can see, we are able to make really simple application with only two filters. Of course, I should add some more to increase reliability of application, make HMI or communication with other controller. If you are interested how to do that, please write a comment below this video and let me know what you would like me to show you. In the next video, I will show you how to use other technique of image processing and analyzing for counting objects. So make sure to subscribe to my channel, and if this video was helpful, please leave a like and share this content.